What's up, guys? So we're gonna be going over Paranoid Android today. So Thom Yorke, when he plays this song live, I feel like I just see his hand going like this, like he's strumming the whole time. And I'm trying to get a lot of that articulate picking in as well. So, you know, you could finger pick this song. Alternate picking. You could try to kind of strum it too. Starting up here on the 8th fret, 8th fret on the low E string, open, 8th fret on the G and the D. Low E. And it's going to hit that B first and then the G. Now I'm going to hit that D open and the 6th fret on the low E. And then back up to this. Open on that A, and then to the 8th fret on the A. So you notice your pinky and your ring finger staying right here on the 8th fret the whole time, but your index finger and your middle finger are jumping around, you know, from the 8th fret to the 7th or 6th fret to the 8th fret on the A string, and then open. This real slow. It slides down to 3, the 3rd fret on the low E, open, 3rd fret, 3rd fret. So it's just going to follow that same strumming pattern you did up here on the 8th fret. Now it's the A and the D, open, 1st fret, open, 1st fret on the A string, open on the D. And now you're at 3-2-2, starting at your D string. You lift up your ring finger on that 2nd fret on the G string. And you put your index finger down to the 2nd fret on the G string. Play that whole riff. goes to this kind of chorus part. What is this? What is that? And he's holding that same chord you were earlier, 3-0-0-3-3. He's hitting a low E, G, high E, B, and then back down to that G. Now he's down to the first fret on the low E, and open, open, and then the second fret on the G string, and the third fret on the B. Is open on the low E, and it is the first fret on the G string. And then it goes back into that same ring. Now, after you play that twice, he's up here on this, it's kind of pretty cool little strumming pattern here. So fifth fret on low E, 5-5-3 on the A. Down to that fourth fret. Slides into this chord. I'm muting that low E string right there. And I'm third fret on the A string, fifth fret on the D string, open, fifth fret on the B string. And then I slide into this chord where my thumb is on the fourth fret of the low E string. And I'm muting that A string with my thumb as well. And then I'm on the 6th fret on the D string, 5th fret on the G string, and the 4th fret on the B string. Hold that same chord. And you slide it up to the 6th fret. And you slide it up to the 8th fret. And you hit that pinky on that 10th fret right there on the B string. And then after you play that, I believe, 3 times, you go from the 8th fret to the 7th fret to the 6th fret. And you start that one phrase over again. Play that again, the whole band kicks in and you are playing that exact same part over and over until you reach to the big crescendo and you end. After you do the go to down to that fourth fret and then to an F. slow part of the song. It's the same chord, 3, 5, 5, 4. It starts on the low E string, and then the next chord, G, 3, 5, 5, 4, 3, 3. Lift up that middle finger. A, bar across that second fret. D minor. That's 2, 0, 2, 3, 1. Simultaneously to the third fret of the B string. A sharp. 1, 3, 3. F over A. G. F. E. A. With that E. Zero, 2, 2, 1. Then you add that pinky finger to the G string of the second fret. A. Ring finger to the second fret of the B string. After that slow part, it just gets back into that original riff. It plays that a couple times, gets back up into this, and just goes through that same, those same chords you were playing earlier. So just listen to the song, play along with it. At the very end of the song, it ends on that, you know, how you go from the 8, 7, 6, 4. Okay. So I hope you guys are finding value in this content. If you do, like, subscribe, share, and we will see you next time with some more Radiohead. I'm going to come out with Johnny Greenwood's part on Paranoid Android, so we'll see you soon.